First woman who was sent to space was Valentina Tereshkova.
Ее полет длился 3 дня и был совершен в 1963 году.
She was in space for 3 days and it happened in 1963. Space station is available not more than 4-6 people.
It's a window through which Austrians look at the Earth. Okay. So they sleep vertically.
Okay. Уступайте места инвалидам, пожилым людям, пассажирам с детьми и беременным.
You can see forest behind, and she looks at us with her fresh, young, attractive eyes. But a little bit from above, it shows her position that she is an important lady. He is more interested in her personality, in her character, than in her wealth, as you see in this. Empress like this, walking her dog in the morning, because she was, she should be depicted like her son here, you see, the whole outfit with regalia, with the crown and so. But he was not interested to do it, he liked to show her daily life, and so she is also a human being.
Time ago as well, this gentleman lost all his money, probably gambling, probably drinking, I don't know how, but anyway, he wants to get some money from the merchant's family, and the appropriate way to do it is to get married. So they are quite simple people and they want title. She is very shy to see men in her house first time, and he loves the details. Father dressed like medieval man, mother dressed in fashionable, expensive French dress to show off, but she has shawl on it, which is inappropriate to combine. So she doesn't know how to behave.